Carlos Ramirez, owner of NVS Audio in Roselle, New Jersey. We have Manny Street Glide in for a little work, a few upgrades. I love the color on this bike. So we're gonna do a lid kit. He had the Sony radio, he took it out and he went with the GT radio, but now he's upgrading to the GTS radio. We're adding a DSP to the bike, upgrading the front speakers. He's got an amp in the tour pack. We're gonna move that up to the fairing. Working the fairing is pretty neat. They use a line level inverter, but we're fixing that. We're gonna swap that out for a DSP. And the amps he's using are pretty big, but I'm pretty sure we can make it fit. We'll move the larger amp up here, and then we'll move the smaller amp here, make room for everything. It's gonna be a solid build. So we got the MX504 and the MX280.4 to fit. We have it temporarily held together with wire ties, but now we're gonna drill the plate and use 832 nuts and bolts there, there. And it's gonna hold it at this angle. All the wiring fits neatly. There's our HKI mini DSP, and the fairing still closes. The customer had gone with some JL Audio speakers in the pods, and it kept the pod from closing, so we couldn't use those. The magnet was just way too large. Even if we cut the pod, the magnet would come out of the back of the pod. So we took it apart, screwed the pods back together because he had no screws in the pod, and there was a big-ass quarter-inch gap here. So we screwed it all back together, and we went with the DB Drive Moto 60Ds, grinded the inside of the pod. Now the pod seals perfectly. This one's ready to go together. Everything bolted in place solid. This one's done, it's on its way home. This bike's got a beautiful paint job on it. It's a custom color. It's like a CVO Battleship Gray with a pearl coat in it. Looks really good. He had two JL Audio amplifiers he wanted us to reuse. I'm not a big fan of making customers waste their money. So if they have good equipment, we're not gonna make you change it. We're gonna reuse it. JL Audio amps are solid. So we made a custom mount and mounted both of them in the fairing. So he's got the larger four channel on the top, smaller four channel on the bottom. Everything is bolted down. It's solid. We did an HKI mini DSP. We reused as much of his equipment as possible. So we kept the JL Audio marine speakers in the lowers and the JL Audio speakers in the tour pack pods. We had to upgrade the ones in the fairing because A, the magnet was too deep and wouldn't let the fairing close, and B, it just couldn't give us the output that we wanted. So we went with the DB Drive Moto 60Ds in the top, kept the JL Audios on the bottom, installed the Rockford lid kit in the lids and kept the Rockford speakers, and kept his JL Audio speakers in the tour pack pods. This thing sounds really, really good. Thank you.